This is the best way to create a gradient with Posca markers. Step one, grab the two markers you want to use. Then lightly paint with your darkest color. Then lightly paint and overlap with your lighter color. And now for the most important part. You need to blend the colors while the paint is still wet, or your gradients will look similar to this. I suggest blending the colors as fast as possible to get the best results.